matinee. Round one, fight!
Hadouken! Shoryuken! Hadouken! Yattaze! Ikuze!
Perfect! You win! Japan! Round one! Fight!
Shinku Hadouken! Hadouken!
Round two! Fight!
Shinku Hadouken!
You win! USA! Round one! Fight! One! Round one, fight! Tiger! Tiger! Tiger uppercut! Tiger! You win! Thailand! Round one, fight!
Psycho Crusher!
Round two, fight!
Psycho Crusher!
You win! Perfect!
I didn't know he was. What was his name? Was something Savage?
Ronald Savage.
Randy Savage.
And, and he's very believable when you watch him. I mean,
ooh, you better watch out! I'm gonna molest you.
Africa Bambaataa. Yeah, all excitement. Zulu Nation touching my wiener when I'm a little boy. Yeah, really got into it. Started thrusting into his hand. Yeah. Came all over the place, yeah. Zulu Nation, you were there, you were watching.
By the way, his meat cooked is delicious.
Damn.
By the way,
Randy Savage.
Him, Macho Man Randy Savage, eating a steak, describing a rape is maybe the funniest thing.
Yeah, it's man on boy. Yeah. Very disturbing.
Oh, I love my steak cooked medium rare.
Nothing I like more than having a nice piece of cooked meat talking about man boy love. Yeah, it's the most purest of love. I'm talking about a very Spartan sexual relationship, yeah. An older man caring for a younger boy. Very big in Greek mythology, yeah. They would fuck him so he'd be comfortable going to war.
They called it the Sacred Battalion.
Yeah, they would form a phalanx. Yeah, like the little boys in the front and the men in the back. Yeah.
Fight a little harder.
I'll be out 10 years, 20 years, 30 years.
I'll give you a copy of this, don't worry.
You're a star. I'll take all your details.
You're under arrest. You're under arrest.
This has got to be a first, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, a jersey from Jersey. I get it.
But wait, there's more. Okay, I didn't send this. This is my Twitch chat. I asked them, and they said this dude named Titterman wanted to send this to you.
Are you kidding me?
What? Dude. I swear it was my Twitch chat. They wanted to send it, okay?
You're gonna give this to a New Yorker?
They wanted to send it.
I watched the towers fall, you fuck! Who the fuck signed it? What is it signed?
Ourselves to an express beauty treatment.
Binoculars?
Yeah.
So you see a little dick?
Big girl in green.
Yeah.
Like a fucking pool table.
Tell you what, you girls are gonna get a lot of action if there's another tsunami and all the attractive girls die. Holy cow, I thought I had an ugly clown suit. Sir William, you like dragons?
I love dragons.
How about me dragging my nuts across your chin tonight, huh? Hey, who are you supposed to be?
Aquaman.
Aquaman, I fucking hate you, and normally I like wet pussies. Swallow?
Yes.
Yeah, fucking hot dogs.
Have you shrunk since I've been here?
My dick has. Hey, you guys in a band, huh?
Yes, we are.
What's the name of it? Going Nowhere? Look what I got for $10. I'm standing here with RuPaul. How you doing, sir? You got bigger tits than Dolly Parton. All right, you guys twins, huh?
Yeah.
Why did God make two of you?
What's your name? Jennifer,
they could call you Anna. Anorexia.
If you were any deeper in the closet, you'd be in fucking Narnia.
Look at the size of you. I bet you jerk off to the Food Channel. Black Widow, you used to date Daredevil, right?
I did.
Yeah, I wish I was blind like Daredevil so I couldn't see you.
Your neck looks like my nutsack.
You got enough DNA in that beard to clone a gay army. You think somebody's going to pick you up tonight? You need a forklift. Nice shirt. Looks like I wiped my ass with it.
I don't know why you would do that with a nice shirt that says...
Loser. Look at the size of you. I bet you jerk off to the Food Channel.